Hey folks, are y'all tired of making your passenger do this? And tired of using this little gap in between your e-brake and your seat to hold a cup? Well, stay tuned. Because with the help of LMR, we're about to fix this problem and make it so your passengers can sit comfortably and never have to hold your drink again. All right, folks, so we're out here behind Rob's shop. I got Matt with me again. He's repping our Dream Auto. Awesome shop right around the corner up here. If you got any classic car needs, any modern car needs, go check them out. But we got the console here on my big E. Rest in peace, Dale Earnhardt. 3 for Dale. So we're going to prep it with some rubbing alcohol, and I'm going to go get the red colored dye, and we're going to spray this thing and see how it looks in the vert. Then we're gonna opal gray the other one and install it in Calypso, so when I get it back on the road and get it running, I don't spill anything on the carpet. See that nice hole in the front of my pants? Hold this right here so you can. So folks, we got that red one dyed, got this other one for Calypso. My hair is doing something crazy. I'll probably put a hat on because it's getting really bad, and I might be getting sunburned because it's hot out there. But this is how it comes in the package. Got your sticker with the part number, got your cup holder insert, and your cup holder. They come gray. If you didn't see my live video, here's some footage from it. Nobody's joined yet.
No one cares.
I know nobody cares. Hey folks, since you joined, this is Emily.
There's Lou.
And this is a box from LMR that has some pretty awesome stuff that people have been waiting quite a long time for. And there's Grandpa Vert. So I'm about to unbox this awesome package from LMR that Tyler Rodriquez and Jay Walling hooked me up with. So if you guys need any parts, call Jay. If you call LMR to make an order, ask for Jay. The best guy. He'll hook you up with the best parts and give you the best direction on what you might need. Let's open this package.
This is the most exciting box you've ever gotten. Get it, Lou.
Yeah, because people have been waiting 30 years for this. To finally stop spilling stuff in their Fox. So here we go, folks. We've got the console piece and the cup holder. And this is what they look like when you get them. So we're gonna unpackage this one and dye it opal gray. And we're gonna paint this one too and throw it in Calypso. So gonna kill two birds with two cup holders today, so. Well folks, I'm back out here with another console. And while I'm at it, I'm going to respray my Cobra console delete from LMR, because I've got a few scratches here where my old dye didn't last very long. So we're gonna prep these and get them ready for this coat of opal gray. So, got a fresh coat of paint on this, on both of them actually. And a little fun fact, it's LMR paint dye. I designed the label while I was working there. So, it's LMR Premium Custom Finishes. It's aerosol made to match your car for any color Fox body interior that you may have, even down to that super blue color. Can't remember the name of it, but they've got the dye to make it match. So if you buy one of these consoles, if you buy any plastic piece, if you by the Cobra console, delete any kind of plastic part that you need to color dye. These LMR finishes are awesome and will dye it right up for you. So be sure to grab one or two cans. The red one took almost a whole can. This one, since it's just going to gray, still got a little bit of can left. So that's why I did the console piece and just recoated it, since I had already coated it before and it had some scuffs. Check out the console, delete, and the cup holder, and let's see how they look in the car. All right, so as you can see, we moved inside the car, and I got this light behind my head, so it's blurring out half of my big old forehead, which is a hard thing to do, so it's a bright light. And we're in here, so as you can see, I'm about to take this hardware out. I've already got the rear Cobra delete panel off. Got my little ratchet and my tools. So let's get this thing off and put the new console in Calypso, so that once I get it back on the road, I don't throw any drinks in the hatch when I shift, which it's not enough power to do that anyway, but let's get this done. So as you can see, my stock console was toast, a bunch of cracks in it, just dirty, gross. Still grit and grime from daily driving it every day in college. And this was a custom holder for my old MP3 player, which my cousin made, and made it off of the dimensions of the ashtray door and just kind of glued it over where everything else was. And it's a manual mirror car, so there's the plug for that. Anyway, I've got a mirror switch to go in it for looks. And we're gonna go from there. So we're in the car, we got the mirror switch in, we got the e-brake boot on there, so let's slide this thing in and see how it fits. Well, folks, here it is from a driver's point of view. Got your two cup holders. Come up here, drink a little bit. Put it back in. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, and reverse. And you're not really knocking them around too much. Two medium Arby's cups. Might have a difficulty if you go to McDonald's large cups, but it'll at least, they'll be in here and not falling all over the place. So let's run through those gears again. There's first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and reverse. And that's what you're looking at, people. And for those wondering about this larger gap back here, an iPhone 6S with a life proof on it, enough room. Ignore the dirt in my shift boot. This thing really hasn't moved at all, a lot, and hasn't been detailed since Mustang week 2016. So, and as you can see from my previous console, I relocated my cigarette lighter into the side of the console, so the wiring's there. All you have to do is relocate it. Drill through the side if you have to. The seat gets in the way a little bit, but if I need to plug something in, I can. And that's that. wallet in there. Now we wait on those drinks. Drive through lady probably thinks I'm talking to myself. I don't know, I got a passenger in the car. I'd probably get away with it.
No.
No? I can't. She put her hood up because she was tired of her hair hitting her in the face. It's 80 degrees today in February. Top staying down for a while. It will drive through and it will hold your cups and they won't spill. So, seen it here first, the new LMR Fox Body cup holder. Two McDonald's large sweet teas. Should have been done sooner. Surprised it took 30 years, but I'm glad it's here. I'm glad I got one.
So,
I haven't said
cool.
So yet.
You did actually.
No.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Rewind it.
No,
I guarantee it.
No, I didn't. So, seen it.
Go rewind and watch it. You did say so.
Somebody out there, go through all of my videos and count how many times I said so, because she thinks I say it so many times that it is so annoying.
So,
see you guys next time on the Calypso Comeback.